climbed to nearly 500,000 since the war began.
In the Horn of Africa, hundreds of thousands of people starved to death, an overwhelming number of them small children.
Readings taken from ice cores show that the greenhouse gases, carbon dioxide,